After our visit to the Marion County Juvenile Detention Center at the end of 2021, we received this letter from one of the pods. Dear Thy Kingdom Crumb, we appreciate this organization. For you to provide us with home-cooked meals fills our hearts with warmth. Your home-cooked meal not only made our day, but made our week, considering we can't be with our family this year. Sincerely, the boys of G. George, Nathaniel, Dakarian, Andrew, Edgeron, Coop, Cavante, Hansen, and Elijah.